Collier County launched a new app to help make life easier for its residents. The Collier 311 app allows you to communicate directly with the county for everything from lost dog to trash pickup. NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins looks at what the app can do for you.
How about finding loose dogs? Dogs that are running off of leashes. During the hurricanes, reporting things we've saw.
Problems can pop up at any time of the day, but finding the right person to solve a non-emergency issue can be a hassle.
But I'm also a Naples dog ambassador of the park, and reporting things that break down there are difficult.
That's why the county came up with Collier 311.
To help our customers better navigate through the complexities of Collier government.
Len Golden Price has seen a need for something like this for the past 15 years. Now the dream has become a reality.
Would the property appraiser here be able to help you?
Residents can report issues like trash, dogs roaming around, code enforcement violations, and more. To report things, you can snap a photo and send it in through the app. The county will receive the longitude and latitude of where the issue happened. You can also call 311 or submit a request online.
Once you dial 311, the county has four dedicated people here at the call center and specific people in each department that are responsible for noticing the alerts and getting work orders completed.
The system will send you an email or a text letting you know the issue is resolved.
Well, I think that's awesome. Absolutely. Aren't we all supposed to watch out for each other?
The call center currently receives 200 calls a day, but they are expecting those numbers to increase. In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.
A Florida mother.